Floated toward left center. Dropping. It falls in for a base hit. One run in. Here comes Mookie Betts. That'll score two more. Throw into second base. Benintendi diving back in safely. And the Red Sox lead it 4-0.
You see the two-seamer doesn't really sink. It runs in on him. He gets it on the label. Fights it off. The ball just falls in front of Pierce. 4-0.